Let's discuss opportunity cost, and let's use my Corvette as an example. 1062.
For the ETF Trust, SPY.
So, as many of you may know, I was interested in purchasing a 2017 Grand Sport. Now, this is a beautiful car. Take a look at this marketing material. You take a look at this, and it makes you want to buy the car. Beautiful photos. You sit in the car, you really enjoy it. You start dreaming about driving this car and owning it and how it's going to make your life a whole lot better. But the problem here is that it would have cost me $70,000 to get that car here in my driveway. And that's why I want to bring up opportunity cost. Opportunity cost is the benefit that you give up when you take a course of action. So in this instance, the course of action that I would be taking is buying a Grand Sport Corvette. And the benefit that I'm giving up is being able to use that $70,000 on anything else. In this instance, I decided not to buy the Grand Sport because I did some research into my YouTube channel to see what cars brought me the most revenue. And what I found was the C5 Z06 was one of my top revenue drivers. And so I decided that it'd be wiser to purchase another C5 Z06. But not only did I purchase the C5 Z06, I saved $60,000 by not buying that Grand Sport. And that is opportunity cost. I would have given up the opportunity to purchase the C5 Z06 and make more C5 Z06 videos. But now I have a $10,000 Corvette. I have $60,000 in the stock market, which will give me dividends and it will give me interest. And I will use that money to make this car a lot better. And that is a much better outcome for me because as I modify this car and I make more content on YouTube, I will also increase my advertising revenue. And that's what the goal is here. And so, again, the takeaway from this that I want you guys to consider when you're making a business decision, usually it involves a purchase or a use of your time. You have to think about the opportunity cost. If you are purchasing a car, you have to think about the money that you are giving up by making that purchase and what you could use it on instead. And so that is the most important takeaway here. I hope that you can use that in your life and improve your finances. And that's what we're trying to do here. That is all I have for you. Thank you for watching. Make sure that you enjoy your car.